Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to wrap a candle. Now we all have things like this that we need to wrap and you don't have a box for it. And you can always go the gift bag route, of course. This one is a little tall, skinny one. And then you can put tissue paper coming out of it. If you want to do something a little different, you can get all these inexpensive bags. Now these are paper bags, so they would work similarly to the gift bag. You could have tissue paper coming out of it, or you can fold the top. This one is just a plain red one, and it would work the same way. Or you could decorate the bag. Then I have these treat bags, and all of you moms know what these are. This one's got little candies on it. Here's a snowman, and then I have a clear one. Now, if you want to do one with a design, I suggest you use solid tissue paper on the inside. Then it's going to make the design stand out. But if you just have a clear one, or you want to use a clear one, then I would suggest using tissue paper that has a design on it. This is a real pretty red, black, silver, and white. And then this one is green and red, and that's the one I'm going to use. I'm just going to turn these in different directions, like so. And I want the print face down. I'm going to put my candle in the center, and then I'm just going to gather it up like that. I'll take my bag, make sure it's opened up first. And then I'm just going to ease it in there carefully. Okay. See, and then there's a little padding down there to keep it from getting broken. Now here's the top, so I want to make a little bow to go around the top so it doesn't come out. And I've got some chenille stems in different colors to make it easy to tie on and to get off. So I've got this deco mesh tubing, so I'm just going to make a little bow out of that. And I'm just going to keep making loops and try to make them different sizes. Okay, actually I'm going to go a little bit smaller because I want the same amount of loops on both sides. And this was just a scrap piece I had left over, so I want to make it work. Okay, I just want to hold on to it. I'm going to take a little piece of tinsel. Get that off. Oops, there's some string on the bottom of it. Now I'm just going to wrap that around there. Just gives it a pretty center. And I'll go with the red because it'll match. And then I'm going to go around it, give it a couple of twists. You just have a simple little bow with some bling on it. Now I'm going to gather this up above and take this around. And pull it pretty tight. You don't have to pull it real tight. And just give it a couple of twists like that. Okay. And then I can move that how I want it. Maybe. Okay. And then kind of curl those under so they don't poke you. But they'll be able to untwist that. I went righty-tighty, lefty-loosey. Okay, there we go, and I've got this cute little candle wrapped up and just a very inexpensive tissue in a clear bag and with some leftover tubing, so, or you could use ribbon. You could use any kind of ribbon you want, or you could just use a little bit of tinsel or something, and you could put a little name tag coming down, which I'll probably add. I'm going to go ahead and show you that. I got these cute little tags. Smaller one. I've got this cute little Santa Claus. So I can just undo this. And put the Santa Claus around. Again. Okay. And then I've got my little name tag hanging off there. Okay. That is it. Simple as that. Thanks, guys. God bless.